Hi, and welcome back to your MESE lesson. I'm Claire. By now, you should be able to answer questions negatively with verb plus past progressive fluently. Let's test your progress. There will be 10 questions in total. You will have a few seconds to answer each question. For example, did they know that we were retiring at the end of the year? Then answer me like this. No, they didn't know that we were retiring at the end of the year. Are you ready for your test? Good. Let's get started. Number one. Did you hear that you were ruffling some feathers around the office? No, I didn't hear that I was ruffling some feathers around the office. Number two. Did Kevin know that he was getting totally shafted by his friends? No, he didn't know that he was getting totally shafted by his friends. Number three. Did you figure out that you weren't being promoted? No, I didn't figure out that I wasn't being promoted. Number four. Did Ellen discover that she was getting gray hairs already? No, she didn't discover that she was getting gray hairs already. Number five. Did you consider that she was possibly holding something back from you? No, I didn't consider that she was possibly holding something back from me. Number six. Did you think that your friends were making way too much of your recent promotion? No, I didn't think that my friends were making way too much of my recent promotion. Number seven. Did Terry believe the yarn that guy was spinning? No, he didn't believe the yarn that guy was spinning. Number eight. Did you know that he was preparing to do you one better? No, I didn't know that he was preparing to do me one better. Number nine. Did you know that Kelly was worrying like crazy all day today? No, I didn't know that she was worrying like crazy all day today. Number 10. Did your boss think that you were just going through the motions at work recently? No, he didn't think that I was just going through the motions at work recently. So, how did you do? Did you get all 10 correct? If not, no problem. Allowing yourself to make mistakes is an important part of the learning process. Remember, It's about working at your own pace and speaking fluently. So just go back to video B and keep on practicing until you can say all 10 answers quickly and fluently. If you got all 10 correct, well done. Now it's time for you to move on to your next e-lesson. I'm Claire, and I'll see you soon.